Thank you, Honorable GTO sir.
Be louder.
Thank you, our Honorable GTO sir, and good noon to my all roommates. This is our extempore speech session. My topic is about the preliminary viva of DMA. The preliminary viva is the one of the selection methods, selection course. It is the first step of BMA candidate selection. There is no definition about the viva because of I have faced the viva and all of the candidates must face this viva. There is no rules and regulation for the viva. There is also no syllabus for the viva. A candidate does not know what is the question to him, what is asked to him. There is nothing. A candidate maybe guess something that I may face this kind of topic, but in the real life, in the viva board, there is nothing. The viva person can ask me a question from general knowledge, from physics, from chemistry, from mathematics. From my experience, I have observed that there is nothing that can introduce what is the viva board, what I am being asked in the viva board. That is why I would like to tell that there is nothing. Viva is a viva, as like virus is a virus. There is no definition for viva board, but I think a candidate should appear well, dressed well, and he or she must behave so well in the viva board. And most of all, a candidate must be confident in her speech. Because of the selection board, the selectors asked various type of question. That may be from general knowledge, from higher knowledge, from deep perception, from common knowledge, etc. But this is not possible for a candidate to learn all the things. But I must have to, or a candidate must have to acquire the qualities to face the problem, to face that situation. I think that is the most important thing, the selection of a candidate. Thank you, my respected sir, and greeting to my groupmates. Assalamu alaikum.